not right. I'll meet you at the clock tower, clear my head.
Don't let him get away!
I'm right behind you, scum!
Another day in this pit.
The claw is fairly quiet when used the right way. Aaron made this thing sound noisier than it is.
Price on that jeweled mask. Be enough to feed 100 squawking mouths for a year.
Don't you go catching a conscience now. Worse than a suicide.
I can cut through the jewels to get around these gates. Besides, that mask sounds interesting.
Sleep tonight.
A few guards, residents upstairs. Stealing the mask shouldn't be a problem. I feel like I can think and act faster than normal when I concentrate. What happened to me?
If I had a lady like his upstairs, I would not let the bed go cold.
I need to sleep.
All these beauties. I'd lift one myself if I didn't need...
These jewels are glass. Still, it'll fetch good coin from someone who doesn't know better. I'll see myself out. An upstairs window should get me over that gate. This is my way out, but once I drop down, there's no coming back.
Maybe I'll sleep tonight.
The old man remembers the Shellbridge fires. Flames so bright, night became day. Or was it smoke so thick, day became night?
Well, I read that before the Baron was born, the city was at war.
Read it, did you?
You're kidding!
Oh, please, sir. Please, sir. You can smell that shit itself.
From up Eastport way, right? Is the clue.